Rules of Survival Season 2 update is live now and it introduces a new first person only mode as a separate mode to the game. So I decided to jump into a few FPS only matches to get the initial feel for this new mode, and right from the beginning the gameplay felt considerably difficult to play. Now firefights felt much more up close and personal. So I'm gonna talk about few things that you should know about or that will affect your gameplay experience. So I'm gonna tell you 4 things why third person mode is better than first person mode. Number 1, I'm gonna lead with the first and I'm least excited to tell you this fact, but you can't lean in the first person mode. I personally failed few games due to this problem I had. Either you can take cover or you can shoot, but you can't do the both at the same time. Number 2 is, despite it is its first update, the developers couldn't implement the first person driving mode, which reduces its gameplay value and it reduces its intensity of the game, making it less fun to play. I wish the developers to fix this patch soon. Number 3, this is not much to complain about, but it is considerably difficult to differentiate between crouching and uncrouching mechanism, especially in the open fields. This might become your next unconscious wrong move, which might reveal your footsteps to the enemy. Number 4, and for the last bit, I found the field of view to be considerably restrictive in the first person, and the firefights felt much more up close and personal. So whether you are checking my gameplay or you are trying it for yourself, do you think the first person mode will add more intensity and difficulty to the game? Let me know in the comments below. And for more coverage on game patch notes and updates, consider hitting the subscribe button.